sins of every region, and as the sailor who sails across the seas, he knows the ship, the terror of the godly, the flying Dutchman.
And the soprano Rita Cullis, who sang the role of Senta. In Paul Daniels' last production for Opera North, she sang the part of Elizabeth in Tannhäuser. Even then, the critics said she was a really significant addition to the ranks of Wagnerian sopranos, as she's proved once again this evening in what is one of the most difficult roles. And the Flying Dutchman himself, Willard White, one of the most striking dramatic presences on the operatic stage today. He told me earlier that one of the most fascinating aspects of singing Wagner was Wagner's own fascination with the inner emotions and feelings of his operatic characters. For Willard White, the role of the Dutchman was an entire journey of emotion.